Hi, I'm Drew.
And I'm Rocky.
We own The Glove Connection, and we are clients of Nevada State Bank. The Glove Connection was started in Las Vegas in 1999. I met Rocky Savio. We decided to form an LLC together, a partnership, and we have been together now for almost 11 years. The Glove Connection originally started out as strictly a glove importer and distributor here in the Western United States. And over the last 10 years, we have managed to grow it into a full service personal protective equipment house, import and distribution center. We as a company try to focus on importing many of our goods. And that has been a part where Nevada State Bank has been played such an integral part in the success of our importing.
I think Nevada State Bank is about the fourth bank we've been with since we started this company. They have been by far the most helpful.
We were interested in buying our own building, so we started to approach several different banking institutions about potentially financing a building for us, and we met with several, and frankly, we walked out of each of those meetings feeling kind of embarrassed. You know, these folks didn't really take us seriously based on some of our financial information or what have you, but then we reached out to Denise Alderett at Nevada State Bank. She took a meeting with us immediately. We met at their corporate headquarters on Warm Springs. We walked into this beautiful corporate setting in an incredible conference room, unlike the other places we had been. We sat down, we expressed to her what we wanted to do. We laid everything out that we had laid out for other banks, and they said, you know, let's take a look at these financials and we'll get back to you in the next couple days. They thanked us, they were grateful, they were gracious. And Denise called us back a couple days later, said, let's get back together and let's talk about how we could put all this together. And it was from that moment on that Rocky and I knew that we were with the right bank. And the next thing you knew, we had our building financed through Nevada State Bank. We had a brand new revolving line of credit that was secured, paid off at the other bank, and it was probably less than 10 days from the very first meeting to the time we no longer had a relationship with another bank and we were exclusively with Nevada State Bank.
Going forward in this tough economy, you better have good partners, and a bank is one of them, and we found that in Nevada State Bank.